I grow tired of all this. If you refuse to cooperate, I will have no choice but to kill you. Of course, I will kill you regardless. But it could have been fast and painless. Instead, it will be a very, very slow and agonizing death. So, I ask you one last time. Who do you work for?
Aiden. Where are you?
You sure it's here?
We're right on top of the coordinates.
The storm's getting worse. What do we do now?
Hey, Jody, ask Aiden to find a shelter somewhere.
You hear that, Aiden?
Freezing out here. Could you please find somewhere we can hide?
There's a house over there!
Got it! Let's go!
What are we doing here?
It's just a goddamn fishing village.
Our informer duped us. That's what happened. We better get moving before they have to dig our frozen dead asses out of here.
3 days, walking on ice, eating snow, for nothing. Fuck! I find the asshole that sent us here.
Hey! Look, I'm sick and tired of hearing you complaining. That's all you have to say, then shut the fuck up!
You guys, I'm freezing. You think maybe we could build a fire first and argue later?
She's right. We'll set up camp here till the storm blows over. I'll contact HQ and get instructions.
Damn, all this stuff is soaking. You're a fucking genius. Give me 5, Vince. Did you see that, Jody?
Yeah. That's great work, guys.
I'm gonna go out. I'm desperate for a pee. Did you get a connection?
No, it's gonna take some time with the storm. You're still angry with me, huh? Look, it probably won't make you change your mind, but I regret what happened.
You're right. It doesn't make me change my mind.
Don't go too far, okay?
It's minus 40. I don't plan on doing any sightseeing.
Freezing.